"Hey, Lee, I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know..."
"I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there."
"Were they really killing people? For food?"
"Yeah, they were."
"That is sick. God, just... ugh. Clementine, she doesn't know, right?"
"She's not stupid, Carly."
"Kachi managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff."
"Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?"
"Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on." "How are you doing?"
"I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hon, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second." "There's gonna be fallout."
"For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so."
"What do you think?"
"You destroyed this group, Kenny. There's no coming back from it."
"I did what nobody else would."
"Everything's gonna be different now." "Come on, Clementine. Stay close."
"Lee, did you have to kill those men?"
"Yes, they were bad men, Clementine. They killed Mark and they were gonna kill all of us. They had to be stopped. Understand?"
"Yes, I think so."
"Hey, Dad, what's that noise?"
"Sounds like a car."
"Yeah, not much strangers."
"Um grupo desse cara de azul, né? E tem aquele outro grupo que a gente achou no acampamento, né?
Figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here."
"Até o dono voltar."
"This food could save all of us. Not all of us."
"Look, we don't know if these people are dead."
"If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives."
"This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?"
"Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now."
"It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry."
"What if it's not?" "Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?"
"Sobrevivência, né? A gente tem que pegar, né?"
"We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive."
"I'm sorry, sweetheart, but it's not about right and wrong anymore. It's about survival."
"Quem tem pra pegar aqui?" "Bruno tá, tava aqui. Chave.
Great. We will survive this after all. Dad, why don't you carry this?"
"Okay."
Vamos dirigir o carro.
Supplies?
I'll get it.
More food in here. Got a box of food here.
I'll carry it.
This hoodie looks to be about your size. Why don't you hold on to this? It might get cold.
It's not mine.
We're not like the bandits. We didn't hurt anybody to get this. Understand?
I guess so.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you? Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Oh, my dear.
They're out on my dairy. As long as they keep getting food.